Good afternoon. I'm Katie Heyer bringing you this week's Logo Drilling Report.
Let's do this!
WTI is still hovering at $40.24. Louisiana Light Sweet is down $1.50 to $41.45, and the Henry Hub is up to $1.91. The U.S. rig count is again at 251. First week we haven't lost any, I'll call that good news, on to Louisiana. In North Louisiana, in the Haynesville, we are still at 20 rigs. That's DeSoto with 5, Caddo with 3, Red River with 4, Bossier with 3, Bienville and Natchitoches each still with 2, and Sabine has 1. Nothing to report on the Monroe side. North Louisiana, still at 20 rigs this week. There are 0 rigs in the Austin Chalk, South Louisiana Land, and South Louisiana Inland Waters, so let's move straight on to offshore. Federal waters inches down to 9 this week. We are still steady with 0 in state offshore waters. Louisiana creeps down to 29 rigs this week. Let's talk permits. There is news this week in permits. We have 1 in shallow water by Byron Energy Inc. in South Marsh Island 58, and we have 1 in deep water by L-Log in Mississippi Canyon Block 634. On land, we have 10 permits in 5 parishes. That's 2 in Caddo, 1 by Chesapeake Operating, and 1 by Blue Dome Operating, 4 in DeSoto, all by Comstock Oil and Gas, 1 in Jackson by Compass Energy Operating, 2 in LaSalle by Far West Development, and 1 in Plaquemines by Hillcore. If you need a little more information, drop us a comment or head on over to the Office of Conservation's website. Please stay engaged with LOGA as we maintain our round-the-clock advocacy for our members. With LOGA TV, I'm Katie Heyer.